I will tell you, as you have a special audience here. A Russian station, Vostok, about 2,000 miles away from the South Pole, ran out of provisions. And they flew into McMurdo and asked for rice and salt and noodles and whatever they needed. And they got it, and as a present, they brought this deep frozen sturgeon and a can of caviar in exchange for the needed food. And there was debate at the South Pole, and this was a quarter of a century ago, 25 years ago, what shall we do with the sturgeon? And some voted for defrost it and have a good soup. And some others said, no, we should somehow keep it, and it's a souvenir. And finally, a maintenance worker stole it. And he built this shrine for the sturgeon under the very true mathematical South Pole, exactly at the axis. It cannot get better than that.
And so you just stumbled onto something like that?
I always stumble on things like that.